the United States will withdraw from the Paris Climate Accord.
What do the French do when the world denies climate change? Make wine, of course. Without a global commitment to fulfill Paris Agreement objectives, the Bordeaux wine region in France will suffer from severe conditions by 2050 that could destroy the land and one of France's most precious legacies, Bordeaux wine.
On peut s'attendre à une modification complète du profil des vins.
So the French Association of Journalists for the Environment decided to give the world the real taste of global warming. Introducing Bordeaux 2050, the first wine in the world that comes directly from the future. Partnering with researchers, scientists, and wine experts, we studied climate data projection on the next 30 years to create a wine that simulates the taste of a Bordeaux grown in 2050. We selected grapes from different parts of the world where those extreme conditions of heat, drought, and cold already exist.
Et on a assemblé ces vins dans des proportions qui doivent représenter ce que sera Bordeaux en 2050.
The result is a Bordeaux more dense, less refined, less elegant, with a dry and tannic finish. In a word, an unrecognizable Bordeaux. It takes a few sips to make people realize Bordeaux 2050 is not just a different Bordeaux, it's the symbol of our responsibility towards the planet. If we don't insist on sustainable practices from our government, our industries, and most importantly, ourselves, the world heritage as we know it will be lost.
Make our planet great again.